Hi, in this video, I will show how to fix this blue screen error on Windows 8 or 10 with startup repair and bootrec command. First, insert the media and start your computer. Press any key to boot from it. If you can't boot into the media, you can enter boot menu option to select it, or modify boot order in BIOS to boot from the media first. On this screen, click Next and click Repair your computer. Select Troubleshoot. Select Advanced Options and select Startup Repair. Select Target OS. It will try to fix any startup problem automatically. If it doesn't work, you can try to fix it with bootrec command. On this window, select Advanced Options. Select Troubleshoot. Select Advanced Options again. And select Command Prompt. On Command Prompt window, type this command to fix master boot record and boot sector. And type these commands to rebuild the BCD. If it found Windows system, type Y and press Enter. Next, exit Command Prompt and restart the system by select Continue. If it can fix the problem, I recommend to run these commands to check your disk and scan and restore corruptions in Windows system files. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.